If you'll listen, I'll explain to you what happened last week. Because I really feel that I was horribly, horribly misunderstood.
If you and your partner don't win the WWE Tag Team Championships,
fire!
Oh, no, this
power! Bradshaw! Went for the clothesline from hell! And this gets the whole into the big boot by Rikishi! The cover! It's over! Oh my god! The APA's lost! And Bradshaw can't believe it, neither can Farouk!
I want to hear you say it! I want to hear it out of your mouth right now! Say the word fire! Say it!
I didn't say I was firing the APA. I said I was firing you, Farouk.
You need to think about your own future, Mr. Bradshaw. You're a respected financial analyst who's had a major book published and who's now on Fox News. How much longer were you willing to carry around this piece of excess baggage?
Oh, no, thanks.
Hey,
no, this bullshit.
Excuse me.
Hey, look, man. We don't need this. Let's get out of here, bro. Hey, hold on, man. Don't tell me. After all these years, I'll be damned. All these years.